Whose name I do not know. Thank you for my life. I forgot how big
Joe. Didn't you drink any water for yourself, Joe?
He gets more accurate attack, Captain. He will tear us apart the next time.
What do you suggest, Kunz?
Surface, Herr Kapitän. Surrender.
Hold him.
I'm not concerned, Herr Kapitän.
Schwaffer?
I say go on.
Ali, what's the condition of the ship?
We've not yet been hurt. But we cannot escape.
It will be your privilege to die for the new Germany. Put this on the ship's turntable.
But the sound will carry, Herr Kapitän. It will help the American to know our position.
Put it on.
Captain, you cannot do this.
Sing it, Heine! You, my friend, and you, my... Sing it, Heine!
But together, here's a toast to life and to laughter and song. Good beer, my friend, good
Sing beer, it, Kunz! Sing it, Ole! Sing it, everybody!
Make the welkin ring as we sing loud and strong.
Fill up the flowing steins again with foam on every lip. We'll give it skull and shout, yahoo! In lasting fellowship! Waiting ways, may we drink to love all our livelong days.
To you, my friend, and you, my friend, and all of us together. Here's a toast to life and to laughter and song. Good cheer, my friend, good cheer, my friend, every kind of weather. Make your welkin ring as we sing loud and strong.
Fill up the flowering steins again with foam on every lip. We'll give the scorn and shout, you're in lasting fellowship.
Rich, sonar. I'm getting screwy noises from the hydrophone.
Sonar reports screwy noises from the target, sir.
Tell him to cut it in on speaker, Ensign.
Put it on the line, Lewis.
And when we high and low and light with captivating waves.
They're having a ball down there. I don't think our psychology is working, Captain.
No, it's working all right. I almost wish it wasn't. All ahead for attack, Mr. Ware. Maybe we can rip him open in the middle of a waltz.
John. I have to ask you something very important now.
I know what you're gonna say. You don't have to say it.
No, I do. I do have to say it. John, tell me what you want me to do. You want me to take you out of here? Just let you run away? See how far you could get?
Why would you do such a foolish thing?
On the day of my judgment, when I stand before God, And he asks me, why did I kill one of his true miracles? What am I going to say? That it was my job. It's my job.
You tell God the Father it was a kindness you done. I know you're hurting in word. I can feel it on you. But you ought to quit on it now. I want it to be over and done with. I do. I'm tired, boss. Tired of being on the road, lonely as a sparrow in the rain. I'm tired of never having me a buddy to be with, to tell me where we's going to, coming from, or why. Mostly I'm tired of people being ugly to each other. I'm tired of all the pain I feel and hear in the world every day. There's too much of it. It's like pieces of glass in my head all the time. Can you understand?
Yes, John, I think I can.
Well, there must be something we can do for you, John. There must be something that you want.
Ain't never seen me a flick of show.
I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek.
Finished. can happen, you know? Trust me.
Michael!
No fret, Mom.
Women! Michael! Michael! What are you doing?
Michael, you know what that is? Completely happy.
Are you all right? Do you feel your legs?
No injury. 6,360 battles.
Can you sit up?
Of course I can sit up.
Now that is my nature. Yes, I am a grass roller. But I'm doomed to live in one place and crave the pleasures of another. But don't you feel sorry for me, no?
Why would we feel sorry for you?
Because this is my last blast, 26. That's all we get. Thank you, Quinlan.
For what?
I think he's saying there's no sex in heaven. Is that what he's saying?
You know, it's really not polite to talk about someone in the third person when that person is here.
I know. I'm very sorry. Sparky!
What do you mean? Last blast.
Only so many visits allowed. I'm gonna miss everything so much. Oh.
Why are you here? Why are you saying it has anything to do with me?
Sun was having an argument with the North Wind. Who was smarter? Who was stronger? The North Wind pointed out a man walking down the street. I bet I can make that man take off his coat, and you can't. I'll take that bet, said the Sun. The North Wind blew and blew and blew, and the more that wind blew, the tighter that man held that coat around himself. And then the Sun came out and smiled, and it became warmer. The man took off his coat.
What is that supposed to mean? Come out and fight. It is a good day to die. Thank you for making me a human being. Thank you for helping me to become a warrior. Thank you for my victories and for my defeat. Thank you for my vision and the blindness in which I saw further. You make all things and direct them in their ways, O Grandfather. And now you have decided the human beings will soon walk a road that leads nowhere. I am going to die now. Unless death wants to fight. And I ask you for the last time to grant me my old power to make things happen. Take care of my son here. See that he doesn't go crazy.
Grandfather?
Am I still in this world?
Yes, Grandfather.
Hey. I was afraid of that. Well, sometimes the magic works, sometimes it doesn't.